Hi guys, I've got a spring outfit of the week for you, and this one is a little bit weird. I only stayed in and done some housework and filming with this, so I didn't actually go out of the house with this, but I thought it was nice to wear inside. These socks are from, I think they were from Amazon, I think they were like £1 or something. And then this top, you've seen loads of times with my skulls. This was from Primark and it was £12, and my shorts were from New Look, so... Yeah, I like this outfit of the day. It's a little bit weird. I don't think I'd actually go out with it. If I was going out, I think I'd put tights on underneath instead of stockings. But I do like this outfit. I think it's a bit unique. So, yeah, I just thought I'd put that in there. And then these jeans, kind of jeggings, are from Primark. And they were £12. And my Batman top is from Primark. And it was £12 as well.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet.
This next one is a super comfy outfit, just stuff for lounging around, going to the shops and things like that. So this jumper is from Primark and I absolutely love it because it's got unicorns and rainbows and kind of tie-dye look, which is just all my favourite. I love it. And these leggings were from, I think they were from Asda, George, and they were about £15. So this outfit I absolutely love for spring. It's just perfect, but like it's not too over the top. So this top is from Primark and I think it was about £12, and it's just denim top with some jewels on the buttons. And then this jumper here is from Primark and I think it was about £15. Yeah, I really like it because it's like cropped and it does actually keep you warm as well for the springtime. So I absolutely love that. And then these leggings were from Primark as well. So this dress was from Primark and it was £15, and I really like it because it's got like daisies and denim and things like that with it, and I wore that same denim top underneath of it, so I really do like this. And then the jumper was from New Look and my bag was from M&S, I think, so Marks and Spencer's, and it's a really nice bag. It's like a bluey green colour. And yeah, the jumper was from New Look, it was about £20, and then the leggings are from Primark. These boots are from New Look as well, and then the tie-dye kind of socks are from Primark and they were about £5, and the boots were about £15 to £20. So I love this outfit. It's just one of my go-to outfits. I really like this bag. This is like my new bag, and it was quite pricey. It was one of my most expensive bags. It was about £25 to £30. So yes. So this top says I Love Friday and this was from Primark and it was about £10 to £12, no cheaper than 9 but no more pricey than 15, so it was around about that, I can't remember how much. And then these leggings were from Primark and they were £7 and they've just got crosses on them. And then these shoes, I have no idea where they're from, but I know they were £15 because I got them for Christmas, but I can't remember where they were from, so yeah, that's my outfit.
Talking all I know is Mama told me not to waste.
Okay guys, this is my favourite outfit. I'm going to wear this on Easter Day. It's just the perfect spring Easter outfit. This top is from Primark and it was only £5. It is a little sheer, so you may have to wear like a tank top underneath it, but look, it is bunny rabbits kissing and it's too cute. So this jumper was from New Look and again, I think it was about £15. Most of their jumpers are about £15, so it's not too bad. And then the jeans are the same ones as before. They are from Tammy and they are £20. I am definitely going to wear this for Easter. It's perfect. Like, look, it goes with the weather. It's green and oh, I love it. It's definitely my favourite Easter outfit. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed my Easter spring outfit of the week. I really enjoyed filming this, it was a load of fun, so definitely like, comment and subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you guys later.
Now twerk like Miley Cyrus.
Reach the top and head to stop, cause this was bothering me. I wanna be a man mega and stroll right into town. Be just like the other man, we're tired of mugging around.
Now twerk like Miley Cyrus.